Mike, don't leave Denver now. Come on. Maybe God, you know, gave him such a strong body. He figured, well, I'll give him a strong body, and I'll make him have to become strong another way on his own. You know what I mean? He's a little weak personality as far as being, he's easily misled. He needs love. He needs a boost. You know, he needs confidence, somebody to be there with him. Look, just relax, Michael. Relax, just relax. Just relax.
Relax.
Yeah, but just relax. Just relax.
I'm only first time.
Yeah, well, just relax. Don't get so tense. Relax. All of this is another boxing match. You've done it already 20 times. You've done it in the gym. With better fighters than you're ever gonna fight here. It's always hard, but I mean, well, you know, you always should have confidence because it always comes out on your side. You're always better than everyone you get in there with, right? So just relax, don't let your imagination get you. Let's go get ready for a fight, come on. Experience. He's only got about a dozen fights. He just knows how to fight. He's very quick for a heavyweight. It makes him look like he has more experience than he actually has.
Would you say then he's a natural fighter?
No, I wouldn't say he was a natural. He didn't walk in the gym like that.
Okay, thanks. Another right duck to the body by Tyson.
Very, very strong boxer, Tyson.
I tell you.
Very, very strong.
Brown has taken some vicious punishment and held on. He's
he really
still in
has.
There.
I don't think he's
There's gonna... another right by Tyson.
That's
right.
He's giving it. Towel's coming in. Look at old Tyson jump on the ropes.
That is it. They threw the towel in.
Threw the towel in. He didn't want to see his boxer hurt.
I think the towel hit the canvas about 35 seconds into the fight.
Look at old Tyson. He's falling on the ground with joy. Six bouts, six knocks.
Come here. Now listen. You guys with respect, come here. To your opponent. Stick with him, don't let this discourage. He's a two-time national champion.